Now, usually with magic tricks, the spectator should remember the ending of the trick. But in this case, you want them to remember the beginning of the trick. Here's what happens. You hand the spectator a brand new deck of cards. They remove the cellophane, they break the seal, they handle everything. So they pick one card, and then after your favorite card magic, cards go back inside the case, bam, you instantly reseal your deck of cards. So it's factory sealed. Now without any switches, just hand them the deck, and they can only confirm it is indeed factory sealed. Or how about this? Vanish the complete deck of cards, except for one card, your spectator selection. Now all this can be done with one gimmick, with a feel and seal gimmick. Check it out.
Great trick, yeah! Great trick!
I caught a pack of cards and I opened it. I removed the cellophane and I got a card, and suddenly the package was resealed again. I don't get it. And I've got my card.